In this video, we will show you how to create professional presentation slide.
But before you go any further, if you enjoy our tutorials, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon so you never miss our latest content.
Okay, let's start. Go to Insert tab and choose a WordArt style from WordArt gallery. And here we write, select, go to Home tab, and change the font. Increase size. Go to Format, align middle from align. After this, again go to Insert tab. Click on Picture. I have downloaded an image from Google and will select and insert it. Go to Crop. Accept ratio and make it 16:9 and click on outside and place it the picture like this. Click on right button, send to back. Now let me select the background shape and hold down the control key and select the text box. Go to format, go to merge shape, click on intersect. Go to Format, select Present from Picture Effects, select Shadow from Picture Effects, select also Reflection Variation, go to Insert tab, choose a WordArt style from WordArt Gallery, and here we write Reflex Creation. Go to Home tab, size 32. After this, go to character spacing and adjust the spacing between character and then OK. Take it down. Go to format, align center from align. Select eyedropper from text fill and select this color. Click on text effect, select reflection variation. Click on right button, go to format, click on gradient fill, adjust stops and change color by using eyedropper by selecting stops one by one. Now, let's play the slideshow and see. So friends, if you like the video, then like it and subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for such an informative video. We will meet you next video. Thank you.